ran at the
2 a.m. Man, this has gotten pretty intense. I don't know what's happening either.
So now go back to the comm tower.
Okay.
Anomalies 1 out of 12.
Oh, God. I've missed some anomalies.
You may have. It's hard to say.
Keep an eye open for rocks. Oh, there's a rock. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've missed some.
Oh, God. Really? It's just rocks?
Yeah. So the little kids find the anomalies now and then. Boom.
Huh.
Now, 7.
A low frequency radio wave is incident upon a body of radio.
Cool.
Very interesting.
So,
notice, do not enter without permission.
Epiphany Field.
Right, that's where I'm going?
Yeah. Which will then lead right to Harden Tower.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, this is intense.
Go for it.
Don't know how I feel about this, but this is intense. She fucking just, like, walked off. I mean, goddamn.
Well, she jumped. I don't know if that was her. I think it may have been an illusion.
I don't know, that's a pretty realistic illusion. She
was.
Fucking bounced when she hit the ground. It's like a sack of potatoes.
Sir.
By the way, if you don't know what we're talking about, check out the last episode.
My God, that was something else. All right.
May. Oh, crap. This isn't. Ren, this is just coming out of the speakers on the roof thing. It's not. Ugh.
Harden Tower.
My God, is this what I sound like?
If Ren and Nona are in the tower.
Stand to listen to me.
Just where did Clarice?
Oh, God.
I love you just ignored all the dialogue.
Eh. I don't think it's important. It's okay.
Hey. I saw you guys coming up from the tower. The Dick Tower.
No. I think you mean Harden Tower.
Please don't ruin that for me. It's all I have left.
How's Nona doing? We heard what I imagine was her first radio cast ever earlier.
Yeah. No. She's... I don't know. I mean, she's frazzled one moment, then that makes me frazzled, then she sees that I'm frazzled, so she, like, freezes up.
Any luck contacting somebody?
Nope.
It's an endless loop.
And honestly, I thought this week was going to be a big...
Well, we're all here now. Well, I mean, except Clarissa, but we're mostly all here, and we'll come up with something.
I hope so. The stupid radio's been what my therapist would call a negative reinforcer. Just won't work right.
My therapist?
Oh, God.
I'm so glad I took that second brownie.
What?
It's kind of, you know, it's just about...
Wait, second brownie? Ren, please tell me this is a joke, okay? This is a joke, right?
Why would this be a joke? I'm not joking.
Wait, you're not messing with us? You seriously took another one?
It was like,
God.
It was like half of one, alright? It's just to level me out.
Whatever.
It'll bring me back up.
You better pray.
You better hope it levels
God
you.
Scares you the most. It does level you out, because if this screws us up, you're on summary probation.
This thing doesn't work.
Not getting anything?
Hey, Nona. Night's still going, huh?
We heard you on the speaker system. You got that working?
That's about all I got working. Sorry, I was like weird earlier. But hey, have you figured out what's going on yet?
We're the only
you
four important people.
Something.
You've been ghosts. Nona, ghosts are going on. The blackouts, the hallucinations, it's all been ghosts.
Ghosts? Really?
Yeah. And it would really help if you could just jump to the believing us part. It would save a headache.
Oh, I got it. This is great. This is perfect.
Uh-oh.
I know exactly what to do.
Do you?
Yeah, totally. It's Maggie Adler.
Maggie Adler?
Yeah, she has a boat. Had a boat. I mean, the boat's still here, but...
Her house, manor, or whatever it is behind a huge gate. You can see it coming up here from Main Street.
No, I know, but the keys to it are here, somewhat readily available. My sister, Allie, worked at the parks office in town. She had to deliver that old woman her mail every day. I know that they have the key.
Okay, so...
That's convenient.
No, we are not. We are not going to go with the plan. The first plan put forth by the group's resident burnout.
Oh, come on.
Well, and I'm not saying it's the best plan, but...
No,
what
nothing.
What other plan is there, really, Jonas?
It's a fair point.
Well, I don't know. Fix the radio, find Clarissa, set fire to the mug shop. These are just off the top of my head.
So. Yeah, I'm still worried about Clarissa.
But we can't fix the radio. We don't know how.
So much story.
I'm not saying literally do that. I'm just There's other things we can do.
All right.
But there isn't.
Ren, understand, it is completely your fault that we're in the...
Sorry. Carry on.
Huh?
But Ren, look intense. At reality. You dragged us out here. You had Alex bring the little death machine.
Stop saying it was my fault. It wasn't.
Come on, Jonas, this is nobody's fault. Ghosts are never anybody's fault, certainly not ours. Yeah, guys, this isn't really a productive.
It should be obvious to even the cheap seats that you're the only new weirdo who throws this whole social harmony thing we got going on out of whack. I mean, we all grew
up... it's okay, relax. I like the plan. The plan's fine, we'll all...
It doesn't matter if the plan is fine. This whole thing has been a complete joke to this guy. I can't believe you're even kind of defending him.
Jonas.
The stories I heard about this guy, he's a maniac, okay?
He's pacing.
He's gonna trash our only legitimate means of getting out of here if you buy into this crap.
Legitimate means? What are you even talking about? You have no idea if there's a boat...
Guys, stop it. Stop. The collective neuroses call a truce, okay?
Yes, please.
Look, I don't care what Caveman Jonas says. There is a boat at Maggie Adler's house. And the key to her house is back on Main Street.
And the backup plan for when this thing fails spectacularly is two of us have to stay here by the semi-functioning walkie-talkie.
Fine by me. Alex has the radio. Are you okay to go into town? Not that you... Not that you wouldn't be okay.
Yeah, it's not like... You know... I'm fine. Whatever, I'm ready.
She shouldn't... You shouldn't go alone. We don't need, like, three of us up here.
Yeah, I'll totally go. It's my, like, brilliant idea or whatever.
Are you kidding? Oh, your food is gonna start cooking in any second. Beyond that, you're a completely unreliable basket case.
I am not a basket case.
Oh, God.
You,
Stop it!
Sorry.
Okay, keeping in mind who you've been able to depend on the whole night...
Yes, keeping in mind who you're tired
Man.
Of. Keeping in mind who's taller...
Oh, I get to choose who goes with me?
Yeah, your oldest pal.
Jonas, let's go.
Thank you.
Don't leave
what?
Them
First,
behind
First you
ditch
me back in town to talk to this guy
It'll
about God knows what, and now
we'll
that stuff's gone crazy, you're still picking
Maybe
him
Maybe a love
me?
Will blossom.
Him?
I'll just strangle each other.
Him? Him?
Ren, he's been like my sidekick the entire night. He's been helpful.
I thought you were my sidekick.
Yeah, and I thought we were more like a team, really. Like doubles tennis or something.
Just fine.
Wow.
Whatever. Have fun, you
so
two.
So much insecurity.
I know, right?
That's the point.
Oh, God. Will you just shut up?
Okay. Before things get stupid again, good luck with the whole key thing. We'll be waiting, guys.
Yeah.
So, find the gate
key.
Oh,
God. Really?
So you gotta go to Epiphany to... The town, I don't know. So much walking.
Can I get a shortcut?
We lost it up there. And for no reason either. I mean, we should be like... In
this,
together.
Where
I know. I'm sorry.
No, that takes us to the Miller outpost. No, we don't want to go to the outpost.
Oh,
we
you have to go back to the woods.
To blow up.
Oh, no.
Look, and I just want to clear the air, too, just so Ren or whoever can't use it as ammo against me. But you might have heard that I went to jail at some point. I never went to jail, but I did beat up a guy and get sent to juvenile detention for it. And I just wanted you to know.
I love how you're just skipping it. You could, like, give two fucks.
Every time pouring, the conversation will continue.
What? When you interrupt somebody, the conversation usually stops. All right. So you.
Woo!
So check the map. Where are you going now? Oh, no.
This can't be right.
How do you get down?
I don't know. How do we get up?
Well, you go up through Toby Woods to Bridge Stand, which then takes you to the campgrounds, which takes you to the relay point.
We need to go down.
So you need to go the opposite direction.
Well, it looks like you get to go down there.
We'll pull up the map, though. Because on it, it would show like a down symbol.
Man, but we don't go back to Milner Outpost.
We don't, but it looks like through Epiphany Fields, there's something.
Yeah, but you gotta get to Epiphany Fields, though. I don't remember how to get to Epiphany Fields.
Go to the right.
Oh, Epiphany Field.
We'll figure it out real quick. So, keep going that way.
It shows the arrows how I can exit.
Oh, yeah. There's an arrow.
There is
down.
A way.
Yeah.
There's a way. Okay.
All right. On the right direction. We didn't just go the wrong way. Ah, I see. So you go down.
Ah.
Oh, there's two different ways.
Yeah, I was just saying Epiphany Field is what you're going.
All right, cool.
It's like, I get it.
Any bright ideas?
Oh, rocks.
Oh, sweet. Sweet. There's about 12 areas. There's probably just one each area.
I don't know.
But you don't seem to want to find out.
When I was looking at the sign.
No.
Nothing? Okay. Probably not yet.
I bet you can go to it later.
Well, they make it look super obvious, so I'm assuming so.
Yeah, you're going the right way.
Whew! These boots were made for walking.
Should need some new shoes.
That's just what they'll do. Oh, look, the gates to her house.
Alright,
yep.
Well, look, let's make sure.
It is, though.
Yeah.
I better stay.
Scary.
It's pretty straightforward.
So, people worked on the island, and there was the army area, but the only person who lived on the island was her.
Yes.
Interesting.
At least
that we know.
In the time that we know, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, rocks. You're welcome. Yeah. People took the ferry and worked on the island all the time. But the only person that really lived there was. Yeah.
Go to cliffs?
Yeah,
discovery cliffs. Okay.
Get in there.
Nope.
Shit. Discovery Cliffs.
Yeah, no, that's where we want to go.
Oh, the bush ate you.
Quick, brother. Let us have fun in the bush.
Whatever.
Oh, no. I don't have my shirt on anymore.
Whatever.
Oh, you have a tiny penis. Oh. Not happening.
Micro penis. Oh, God.
You got a little chode.
Dude. Main Street, okay. Like, are you that bored? It's gonna yell obscenities at the microphone. What if I just, like, Wikipedia'd the ending of the game right now?
You can, but if you tell me, I'm gonna punch you. If you want to ruin the game for yourself, go right ahead. It's not gonna ruin it for me.
I mean, I want to.
I will beat you.
You will you?
Man, these cutscenes.
Those load times, then.
This is, I want to.
I feel like I should just edit together all the cutscenes.
Are you, like, religious at all? I mean, my dad said your mom wasn't, but it doesn't necessarily mean.
I can probably guess where you're going with this, but I'm going to ask anyway. Why?
So I only bring it up because my mom was Methodist.
What? Those are some long grass or a really weird looking thing.
I was just wondering if you were.
What about it rubbed off on you?
Faith discerns the things of God. I heard that a lot as a kid, and it's been on my mind tonight.
Let's not
some
bring
aspects
religion.
Of it just help me, I guess, day to day.
Wherever this goes, it's gonna happen.
Like what aspects?
Just the that everything. Well, not that everything happens for a reason or whatever, but just that some things
camera
are
pan.
Inevitable. I don't know. I'm just babbling now.
I get that.
Is that? Oh my God, is that Clarissa?
Where?
Oh.
I was gonna say okay, but I'm not too sure about that.
She's alive. You're alive, man.
Wow.
I've never been so happy to see you in my life.
Oh Jesus!
Oh, boy!
She's doing the thing, the eye thing. Christ, this is not. I am not getting used to this. I'll be honest.
Clarissa, wake up! Fight them off. Take control of yourself.
Oh,
hang in there, baby.
Hang in there.
Okay, good try.
Oh, boy.
You're going to make a triangle now.
What's happening?
Is that the, like, point of trying to...
They're trying to talk to us through the people. Or something?
Yeah.
Something else?
Oh,
Jesus.
You think you can control me,
Clarissa? Uh-oh.
Are you not possessed right now?
Possessed. I am possessed. I am consumed with an unending fury.
Oh, God.
She was wonderful with her hands. Yet, I keep hurting, and I really don't want to.
What?
Clarissa, we're your friends. This whole thing has been about saving you for
friends.
You have a distasteful definition.
When you're off, the little machine has no more heart than a brain.
No more heart.
Oh!
Oh!
Is she okay, or...
Oh, she's... Clarissa, are you okay? Steady, just take it easy.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay, just take it slow.
What the hell?
Back to normal, I hope? Back to normal? What is that even... How did I get here?
I think we were hoping you could tell us that.
There's been, like, time disturbances or something, and I think that's what's been teleporting people around, so... And we just had
time disturbances.
You really don't remember anything?
No, I remember something. I remember you with that radio. And I remember feeling like you were the reason all of this was happening.
Wait, whoa. It's Clarissa's turn already?
Yeah, it's my turn. What do you mean, it's Clarissa's turn already? I haven't even asked one question. Everyone's asking me. I get to do the asking now.
Wait, what's going on? We're back at the...
It's Clarissa's turn?
Yeah, it's Clarissa's turn.
What?
And you, of all people, should know what my question is going to be, because I'm not going to waste it. Alex, what did you do? Explain why me and my best friend, and your idiot best friend, and your new stepbrother are...
Look, when we went into the cave, we found a... thing, and I used the radio to somehow tune it in, and I think it jump-started everything.
I see.
But who knew this would happen?
Sorry, okay?
I was gonna say, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Jonas, now you're seeing who you're stuck to until graduation.
Clarissa, seriously, I can vouch for this. This isn't her fault.
It has to be her fault. Of course it's her fault.
Oh, they're trying to blow...
There's no other
way
this story goes. She creates chaos. She's a...
Why? Why does it have to be my fault?
Why does it have to be your fault? Are you kidding
no,
me?
No, come on, Clarissa. Let's not do this right now.
You're gonna learn, Jonas. I swear to God, the town looks at her like she has a red letter tattooed on her frickin' forehead. And the giant lit up Christmas tree reason why is that Michael is dead because of her.
What?
Because of her.
It would take a very sick person to see it that way, and I would love to hear the explanation.
Michael was gonna leave town. He was free. He was out of here until... This one convinced him to take her swimming for one last God knows what. And
what?
He drowned.
Whoa.
He drowned in Horn Lake while this one could barely flap her arms.
Clarissa.
She is a pox, Jonas.
You weren't there. No one was
there.
Oh,
my.
How the hell would you know?
Everyone knows. Everyone knows the freak sister who let her brother die while she clung scared to the bowline.
Okay, enough. Seriously. This is... Clarissa, this is so... I can't even believe we're talking about this right now.
She's...
Enough! I mean it!
Jonas, don't... Just don't think of me like...
I don't. I won't. But right now, we're gonna break into that office,
it's intense.
We're gonna find the key, and we're going to go home.
No.
No, what do you mean no?
All the outs and free.
Outs and free.
So let's... Wait, what? Wasn't Clarissa with us like 2 seconds ago? That's crazy, she
was... Oh, jeez.
It was like she was just here.
Yeah. Yeah, she was, but we're looping again, so... God only knows where she is.
Oh, Clarissa's becoming like an enemy.
You know,
I guess so.
I don't understand how what we did in that
cave
is making any of
this happen. Definitely
a bad
guy.
Like, what are the triangles? What are the gates? Why are there ghosts? Why?
I don't know if I buy the whole we're causing it thing. The ghosts could be messing with. Yep, this isn't budging.
Huh. Well, the lock looks less than modern. Let's just brute force it, both of us. It might splinter, but we should get in.
Wait, what about, like, the alarms?
Yes, please, come and arrest us.
Just get me out of here.
Fair point.
All right, let's see if Ren's plan was a good one or not.
Oh.
Cross your fingers and hold your thumbs.
None of that was knock on wood, by the way.
sign up for the aquatics program, please register at the front desk.
Okay.
Never gets old.
Yeah, no aquatics program for us.
I think here's something. It's another pocket radio, I think.
Oh.
But it's like there's way more stations on the dial.
Oh, shit.
You've got a new radio.
Here's another one. It says they're wall radios. Wall stands for wave-assisted lock. Ah, they use that frequency thing, where each frequency is like a key to open the doors around here. It says that you use them like identification tags.
Oh, that's what those posters were for.
For the gate, too.
Okay, cool. Great.
Oh, wait, look at this. Personal effects of Margaret Dorothy Adler.
It was all the way through 150, okay.
Why would her stuff be here?
Why would her stuff be here? Didn't her family or, like, hasn't her family been carting her things back to town?
We can head back. I'm just gonna... Here, this is... To whom...
Steal a boat and leave.
Whom it should concern. This is a letter from her? This island and its history is a lie.
What?
Wow. Well, this is going somewhere.
Isn't she dead?
Isn't she dead? Didn't she die, like, yesterday or something?
It's dated a month ago, but...
Huh.
Here, just listen. I've been compelled by both forces outside my control and my own willful concern for the safety of others to conceal the many truths about Edwards Island. But now I feel any further inaction may carry...
Forces outside our control? Like ghosts or the army? Or
what was she talking about?
I don't know. Inside, you'll find two wall-equipped radios. I have commandeered the old Cardinal Station 140.1 and used it to relay clues to nearby beacons buried throughout the area.
Oh.
Find these beacons in the notes within and discover the true chronicle of the island.
Oh, scavenger hunt! Oh, scavenger hunt! Scavenger hunt!
Wait. To whosoever finds the material, know that I am discomfited for keeping it hidden and ashamed for the lies I helped preserve.
So there's a story.
But also know that I acted in what I felt were the best interests for all at the time. And truly for the interest of time itself?
I've seriously had like dreams about this. Finding a secret, digging it up, it turning out to be a mechanical unicorn.
What?
Please do not get glassy eyes over this, okay?
What else do you have to say?
We do not have to dig up some old lady's recycling. We can just go home.
I'd like to.
Oh boy.
Alright, now where do you go?
I'm guessing go to Cliffs.
Alright.
Let's roll. Come on, pretty boy.
Woo! He's like your brother.
Step brother.
Kiss, kiss, kiss.
For adventure.
So steal a boat and leave.
Go steal a boat and leave. You don't know where everyone else is either.
So I need to go all the way down. Oh, no, I can go across, too.
Yeah, you can just walk.
Let's walk across Piffany
Alex,
Field.
Alex, why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees. The sun's out, you know?
No, it's not.
I thought you said you were going to go swimming anyway.
What? Wait.
Uh-oh.
The sun is not out. The sun is...
Whoa.
1 p.m. last year.
I guess it barely came out just now. But see, this is when I get punished for watching the weatherman. He said it was going to be like overcast.
That's the same coat.
He said there was a chance for clouds.
That's Clarissa,
hey,
too.
Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks.
That's her brother.
Did we?
Yeah. Wait, Michael?
Yeah.
What is
it? Why am I
almost step on a crab or something?
Why am I here?
What? You don't want to hang out at the beach? There's stuff in town, but it's all boring knick-knack shops or whatever.
No, I mean in this time period.
Ah, jeez, you're hitting the existential nostalgia trip already?
I get it, Alex. I would have been happier in the 70s.
The 70s? That's like the worst time.
What the fuck?
You're dead.
You're dead.
I'm dead. I'm dead?
I think she's talking about the...
Oh, the car? No, they don't... Listen, Mom and Dad know. They don't care. Well, I mean, they cared a little, but they know I can fix a boat.
No, just listen to me. You will drown. Not here, but at Horn Lake, back at home.
You seem really confident. She seems confident. I'm a little nervous.
I would be.
Man, I'm like,
Alex, I'm gonna teach you how to swim in
my mind's
no.
blown right now.
Don't worry about it.
Today turned out to be a flawless day. It really did.
Yeah, no, it did. It really did. I wanted to bring a kite, but thought you'd laugh at me.
It really is kinda ideal, actually.
Yeah, I'm like,
huh.
And then no more story.
It's been a spell since we did something, what? Right? I feel like I haven't talked to you in a while.
Where are you?
Oh, there you are.
What's been going on? How's classes? How's...
Truthfully, I've,
What's that?
I'm going to throw rocks.
I accidentally left my phone on the ferry, because...
That's where
I
she was sitting last
like
time, too.
Oh, God, yep. You
oh, there's
go
the, there's the,
There's the ball.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
Look, there's a ball.
Can't I come with
you? Can't I just come with you?
I'll take 2 seconds. Think of something to
tell
me.
He has to go back to the ferry to get his phone. But what about her?
So... if I were to ask you if you were, past Clarissa, that wouldn't make any sense to you, right?
Past Clarissa? Like am I past the name Clarissa, or... I guess I don't understand.
No, past and future.
No, I mean, like there's a past and...
There's something
and
in the sand
future,
over there.
Okay, a future
That's not,
Clarissa.
Like, that's where I sit.
You're right. It
oh,
doesn't
rocks.
Make any
oh, wait,
sense.
No, those are original rocks.
Sorry. I'm glad we could all do stuff today. I'm glad you were cool with it, I mean.
Huh.
I know you guys are really close, and, like, I know it can be annoying when somebody starts keeping all their time for their girlfriend or whatever.
Aww.
So...
Oh, she wasn't always a
cool
bitch.
If we could, like...
Well, Michael died, and she was probably in love with him. They dated for a year and a half, apparently.
No, this
I thought you said 5 months.
Or a couple months. Brother. Yeah, I'm sorry.
I said, like, 5 months.
Since I was born. He's not just a friend I'm losing.
Yeah, I get that. I get that, and I'm sorry if you feel like you're losing him.
There's
you're
a...
Not. Michael, he loves you, like, a lot. I'm sure you know that, but he talks about you all the time.
Damn.
Oh, Alex did this, and...
Yeah, well... Love him too.
It's getting deep.
Before,
it's getting deep in the heart.
I didn't reckon how many squats I could do.
What's it up to? 6?
Only on burrito days.
So apparently you love me. Is that right?
Well, if I don't, I don't know why I got you that skateboard for your birthday.
Oh!
You oh, and no helmet.
Yeah, and the no helmet part kind of sends a message, right?
I'm not 100%.
So, I actually really want a cold... something, so I'm gonna run into town and get like a soda. Anybody want anything?
Huh.
Yeah. Get me a drink too.
Sure.
Interesting.
I'll be back.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm here. What's the story?
It was very interesting.
I want the news. I want the Alex
wow.
first edition.
This is the first thing you guys have spent together in a long time.
I've missed you, man. I've just missed you a lot, that's all.
Hey, come on, I've missed you too. And I know I've been hanging out with
wow.
Princess, but it's a two-way thing. You can knock on my door. We live in the same house. We gotta bring back movie night and board game night.
Yeah.
Huh.
Sure.
And look, I know this was supposed to be our day, but I completely forgot I promised Clarissa I'd do something with her, so thanks for chaperoning.
Thanks for chaperoning.
I know it's not what you had in mind, so... but I owe you.
Yeah,
he's
no
dead.
Problem.
Wouldn't be
just
nice to him.
Don't get smooch while I'm in the general vicinity.
This story is just so deep. Because I'm just like paying so much attention.
It's important to me that you like Clarissa, Alex. So tell me the truth. What do you really think of her?
She's a bitch.
Oh, God. Do what you want, man. Don't ask me for advice.
Okay.
Again.
I'm taking that as endorsement, just so you know.
I don't know.
You know, I never
She's
noticed.
Nice. She's not a bitch. She became a bitch after he died.
Oh.
I don't like my new one.
That's
like I got shoes
that's
on
his jacket.
Oh.
You know what, Bucko? I need it more than you.
Bucko, you haven't called me that
oh
in
my
years.
God, no wonder she's wearing it.
I wonder why she hasn't stopped wearing it.
Wow. That's so deep.
Are you not possessed right now?
Possessed. I am possessed. I am consumed with an unending fury.
Oh, God.
She was wonderful with her hands. Yet, I keep hurting, and I really don't want to.
What?
Clarissa, we're your friends. This whole thing has been about saving you for
friends. You have a distasteful definition.
When you're off, the little machine has no more heart than a brain.
No more heart.
Oh! Oh!
Is she... okay, or...
Oh, she's... Clarissa, are you okay? Steady, just take it easy.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay, just take it slow.
What
back
the hell?
Normal, I hope.
Oh.
Back to normal? What is that even... How did I get here?
We,
oh, snap.
I think we were hoping you could tell us that.
There's been, like, time disturbances or something, and I think that's what's been teleporting people around, so... And we just had one.
Time disturbances?
You really don't remember anything?
No, I remember something. I remember you with that radio. And I remember feeling like you were the reason all of this was happening.
Wait, whoa. It's Clarissa's turn already?
Yeah, it's my turn. What do you mean it's Clarissa's turn already? I haven't even asked one question. Everyone's asking me. I get to do the asking now.
Wait, what's going on? We're back at the...
It's Clarissa's turn?
Yeah, it's Clarissa's turn.
What?
And you, of all people, should know what my question is going to be, because I'm not going to waste it. Alex, what did you do? Explain why me and my best friend, and your idiot best friend, and your new stepbrother are...
Look, when we went into the cave, we found a thing, and I used the radio to somehow tune it in, and I think it jump-started everything.
I see.
But who knew this would happen?
Sorry, okay?
I was going to say, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Jonas, now you're seeing who you're stuck to until graduation.
Clarissa, seriously, I can vouch for this. This isn't her fault.
It has to be her fault. Of course it's her fault.
Oh, they're trying to blow. They're kind of blow brain.
The story goes. She creates chaos. She's a...
Why? Why does it have to be my fault?
Why does it have to be your fault? Are you kidding
no,
me?
No, come on, Clarissa. Let's not do this right now.
You're gonna learn, Jonas. I swear to God, the town looks at her like she has a red letter tattooed on her freaking forehead. And the giant lit up Christmas tree reason why is that Michael is dead because of her.
What?
Because of her.
It would take a very sick person to see it that way, and I would love to hear the explanation.
Michael was gonna leave town. He was free. He was out of here until this one convinced him to take her swimming for one last God knows what. And he drowned.
Whoa.
He drowned in Horn Lake while this one could barely flap her arms.
Clarissa.
She is a pox, Jonas.
You weren't there. No one was
there.
Oh,
my.
So how the hell would you know?
Everyone knows. Everyone knows the freak sister who let her brother die while she clung scared to the bowline.
Okay, enough. Seriously. This is... Clarissa, this is so... I can't even believe we're talking about this right now.
She's...
Enough. I mean it.
Jonas, don't... Just don't think of me like...
I don't. I won't. But right now, we're gonna break into that office,
it's intense.
We're gonna find the key, and we're going to go home.
No.
No, what do you mean no?
All the outs and free.
Outs and free.
So let's... Wait, what? Wasn't Clarissa with us like 2 seconds ago? That's crazy. She
Oh, jeez.
It was like she was just here.
Yeah. Yeah, she was, but we're looping again, so... God only knows where she is.
Oh, Clarissa's becoming like an enemy.
You know,
I guess so.
I don't understand how what we did in that
cave
is making any of
this happen. Definitely
a
bad guy.
Like, what are the triangles? What are the gates? What are the... Why are there ghosts? Why...
I don't know if I buy the whole we're causing it thing. The ghosts could be messing with... Yep, this isn't budging.
Huh. Well, the lock looks, less than modern. Let's just brute force it, both of us. It might splinter, but we should get in.
Wait, what about, like, the alarms?
Yes, please, come and arrest us.
Just get me out of here.
Fair point.
All right, let's see if Ren's plan was a good one or not.
Oh.
Cross your fingers and hold your thumbs.
None of that was knock on wood, by the way.
To sign up for the aquatics program, please register at the front desk.
Okay.
Never gets old.
Yeah, no aquatics program for us.
I think here's something. It's another pocket radio, I think.
Oh.
But it's like there's way more stations on the dial.
Oh, shit.
You've got a new radio.
Here's another one. It says they're wall. Get back to Ren at the
2 a.m. Man, this has gotten pretty intense.
Anything?
I don't know what's happening either.
So now go back to the comm tower.
Okay.
Anomalies 1 out of 12.
Oh, God. I've missed some anomalies.
You may have. It's hard to say.
Keep an eye open for rocks. Oh, there's a rock. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've missed some.
Oh, God. Really? It's just rocks?
Yeah. It's like little kids find the anomalies now and then. Boom.
Huh.
Seven.
Low frequency radio wave is...
values incident upon a body of radio.
Cool. Very interesting. Notice, do not enter without permission.
Epiphany Field.
Right, that's where I'm going?
Yeah. Which will then lead right to Harden Tower.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, this is intense.
Go for it.
Don't know how I feel about this, but this is intense. She fucking just, like, walked off. I mean, goddamn.
Well, she jumped. I don't know if that was her. I think it may have been an illusion.
I don't know, that's a pretty realistic illusion.
Yeah,
she
was.
Fucking bounced when she hit the ground. It's like a sack of potatoes.
Sir.
By the way, if you don't know what we're talking about, check out the last episode.
My god, that was something else. Alright.
May. Oh, crap. This isn't. Rin, this is just coming out of the speakers on the roof thing. It's not. Ugh.
Harden Tower.
My god, is this what I sound like?
If Rin and Nona are in Harden Tower.
Stand and listen to me.
Just, where did Clarissa?
Oh god.
I love you just ignored all the dialogue.
Eh. I think it's important. It's okay.
Hey! I saw you guys coming up from the tower. The Dick Tower.
No. I think you mean Harden Tower. Please don't ruin that for me. It's all I have left.
How's Nona doing? We heard what I imagine was her first radio cast ever earlier.
Yeah. No. I don't know. I mean, she's frazzled one moment, then that makes me frazzled, then she sees that I'm frazzled, so she, like, freezes up.
Any luck contacting somebody?
Nope.
It's an endless loop.
And honestly, I thought this week was going to be a big...
Well, we're all here now. Well, I mean, except Clarissa, but we're mostly all here, and we'll come up with something.
I hope so. The stupid radio's been what my therapist would call a negative reinforcer. Just won't work right.
My therapist?
Oh, God.
I'm so... glad I took that second brownie.
What?
It's kind of, you know, it's just about...
Wait, second brownie? Ren, please tell me this is a joke, okay? This is a joke, right?
Why would this be a joke? I'm not joking.
Wait, you're not messing with us? You seriously took another one?
It was like,
God.
It's like half of one, all right? It's just to level me out.
Whatever.
It'll bring me back up.
You better pray.
You better hope it levels
God
you.
Scares you the most. It does level you out, because if this screws us up, you're on summary probation.
This thing doesn't work.
Not getting anything?
Hey, Nona. Night's still going, huh?
We heard you on the speaker system. You got that working?
That's about all I got working. Sorry, I was, like, weird earlier. But, hey, have you figured out
well,
what's
I mean,
going on yet?
We're the only
you
four important people.
Something.
You've been,
like, ghosts. Ghosts. Nona, ghosts are going on. The blackouts, the hallucinations, it's all been ghosts.
Ghosts? Really?
Yeah, and it would really help if you could just jump to the believing us part. It would save a headache.
Oh, I got it. This is great. This is perfect.
Uh-oh.
I know exactly what to do.
Do you?
Yeah, totally. It's Maggie Adler.
Maggie Adler?
Yeah, she has a boat. Had a boat. I mean, the boat's still here, but...
Her house... manor, or whatever it is behind a huge gate. You can see it coming up here from Main Street.
No, I know, but the keys to it are here, somewhat readily available. My sister, Allie, worked at the parks office in town. She had to deliver that old woman her mail every day. I know that they have the key.
Okay. So...
That's convenient.
No, we are not going to go with the plan. The first plan put forth by the group's resident, Burnout.
Oh.
Hey, come on.
Well... And I'm not saying it's the best plan, but...
No,
what
nothing.
What other plan is there, really, Jonas?
It's a fair point.
Well, I don't know. Fix the radio, find Clarissa, set fire to the mug shop. These are just off the top of my head.
So. Yeah, I'm still worried about Clarissa.
But we can't fix the radio. We don't know how.
So much story.
I'm not saying literally do that. I'm just... There's other things we can do.
All right.
But there isn't.
Ren, understand, it is completely your fault that we're in...
Sorry. Carry on.
Huh?
But Ren, look at reality. You dragged us out here. You had Alex bring the little death machine.
Stop saying it was my fault. It wasn't.
Come on, Jonas, this is nobody's fault. Ghosts are never anybody's fault. Certainly not ours.
Yeah, guys, this isn't really a productive.
It should be obvious to even the cheap seats that you're the only new weirdo who throws this whole social harmony thing we got going on out of whack. I mean... We all grew
Ren, it's okay. Relax. I like the plan. The plan's fine. We'll all...
It doesn't matter if the plan is fine.
This whole thing has been a complete joke to this guy. I can't believe you're even kind of defending him.
Jonas.
The stories I heard about this guy, he's a maniac, okay?
He's pacing.
He's gonna trash our only legitimate means of getting out of here if you buy into this crap. Legitimate means? What are you even talking about? You have no idea if there's a boat.
Guys, stop it. Stop. The collective neuroses call a truce, okay?
Yes, please.
Look, I don't care what Caveman Jonas says. There is a boat at Maggie Adler's house. And the key to her house is back on Main Street.
And the backup plan for when this thing fails spectacularly is two of us have to stay here by the semi-functioning walkie-talkie.
Fine by me. Alex has the radio. Are you okay to go into town? Not that you... Not that you wouldn't be okay.
Yeah, it's not like, you know, I'm fine, whatever, I'm ready.
You shouldn't go alone. We don't need, like, three of us up here.
Yeah, I'll totally go. It's my, like, brilliant idea or whatever.
Are you kidding? Oh, your food is gonna start kicking in any second. Beyond that, you're a completely unreliable basket case.
I am not a basket case.
Oh, God.
You,
Stop it.
Sorry.
Okay, keeping in mind who you've been able to depend on the whole night.
Yes, keeping in mind who you're tired
man.
Of. Keeping in mind who's taller.
Oh, that's right. Oh, I get to choose who goes with me?
Yeah, your oldest pal.
Jonas, let's go.
Thank you.
Don't leave
what?
Them
first,
behind
you
with each other.
First you ditch me back in town to talk to this guy
It'll
about God knows what, and now
we'll
that stuff's gone crazy, you're still picking
maybe
him
maybe a love
me?
Will blossom.
Him?
I'll just strangle each other.
Him?
Ren, he's been like my sidekick the entire night. He's been helpful.
I thought you were my sidekick.
Yeah, and I thought we were more like a team, really. Like doubles tennis or something.
Just fine.
Wow.
Whatever. Have fun, you
so
two.
So much insecurity.
I know, right?
That's the point.
Oh, God. Will you just shut up?
Okay. Before things get stupid again, good luck with the whole key thing. We'll be waiting, guys.
Yeah.
So, find the gate
oh,
key.
Oh, God. Really?
So, you gotta go to Epiphany to... The town, I don't know. So much walking.
Can I get a shortcut?
We lost it up there. And for no reason either. I mean, we should be like... in
this,
this together.
I know. I'm sorry.
No, that takes us to the Miller outpost. No, we don't want to go to the outpost.
Oh, you have to go back
to
the woods.
Oh, no.
Look, and I just want to clear the air, too, just so Ren or whoever can't use it as ammo against me. But you might have heard that I went to jail at some point. I never went to jail, but I did beat up a guy and get sent to juvenile detention for it. And I just wanted you to know...
I love how you're just skipping it. You could, like, give two fucks.
Every time important, the conversation will continue.
What? When you interrupt somebody, the conversation usually stops. All right. So you...
Woo!
So check the map. Where are you going now? Oh, no.
This can't be right.
How do you get down?
I don't know. How do we get up?
Well, you go up through Toby Woods to Bridge Stand, which then takes you to the campgrounds, which takes you to the relay point.
We need to go down.
So you need to go the opposite direction.
Well, it looks like you get to go down there.
We'll pull up the map, though. Because on it, it would show like a down symbol.
Man, but we don't go back to Miller Outpost.
We don't, but it looks like through Epiphany Fields, there's something.
Yeah, but you gotta get to Epiphany Fields, though. I don't know how to get to Epiphany Fields.
Go to the right.
Oh, Epiphany Field.
We'll figure it out real quick. So, keep going that way.
It shows the arrows how I can exit.
Oh, yeah. There's an arrow.
There is
down.
A way.
Yeah.
There's a way. Okay.
All right. On the right direction. It didn't just go the wrong way. Ah, I see. So you go down.
Ah.
Oh, there's two different ways.
Yeah, I was just saying Epiphany Field is what you're going.
All right, cool.
It's like, I get it.
Any bright ideas?
Oh, rocks.
Oh, sweet. Sweet. There's about 12 areas, so there's probably just one each area.
First, we will eat and drink, and then we'll.
Huh.
Chicken tree.
Can you go in there?
I don't know.
But you don't seem to want to find out.
Yeah. Well, I was looking at the sign.
No.
Nothing? Okay. Probably not yet.
I bet you could really.
Well, they make it look super obvious, so I'm assuming so.
Yeah, you're going early.
Whoo! These boots were made for walking.
Should need some new shoes.
That's just what they'll do. Oh, look, the gates to her house.
Alright,
yep.
Well, look, let's make sure.
It is, though.
Yeah.
Hitler stay.
Just curious.
It's pretty straightforward.
So people worked on the island, and there was the army area, but the only person who lived on the island was her.
Yes.
Interesting.
At least...
that we know.
In the time that we know, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, rocks. You're welcome. Yeah. People took the ferry and worked on the island all the time, but the only person that really lived there was, yeah.
Go to cliffs?
Yeah,
yeah, Discovery cliffs. Okay.
Can't get in there.
Nope.
Shit. Discovery cliffs.
Yeah, no, that's where we want to go.
Oh, the bush ate you.
Quick, brother. Let us have fun in the bush.
Whatever.
Oh, no, I don't have my shirt on anymore.
Whatever.
Oh, you have a tiny penis. Oh. Not happening.
Micro penis. Oh, God.
You got a little chode.
Dude. Main Street. Okay. Like, are you that bored? It's gonna yell obscenities at the microphone. What if I just like Wikipedia'd the ending of the game right now?
You can, but if you tell me, I'm gonna punch you. If you want to ruin the game for yourself, go right ahead. It's not gonna ruin it for me.
I mean, I want to.
I will beat you.
You will you?
Man, these cutscenes.
Those load times, then.
This is. I want to.
I feel like I should just edit together all the cutscenes.
Are you, like, religious at all? I mean, huh. My dad said your mom wasn't, but it not doesn't that. Necessarily mean...
I can probably guess where you're going with this, but I'm going to ask anyway. Why?
So I only bring it up because, because my mom was Methodist.
What? Those are some long grass or a really weird-looking thing.
I was just wondering if you were.
Well, what about it rubbed off on you?
Faith discerns the things of God. I heard that a lot as a kid, and... it's been on my mind tonight.
Let's not
some
bring it
some aspects of it just help me, I guess, day to day.
Wherever this goes, it's gonna happen.
Like what aspects?
Just the that everything. Well, not that everything happens for a reason or whatever, but just some things
camera
are
pan.
Inevitable. I don't know. I'm just babbling now.
I get that.
Is that? Oh my God, is that Clarissa?
She's... where?
Oh.
Well, I was gonna say okay, but I'm not too sure about that.
She's alive. You're alive! Man, wow. I've never been so happy to see you in my life.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
she has the,
boy.
She's doing the thing, the eye thing. Christ, this is not... I am not getting used to this, I'll be honest.
Clarissa, wake up. Fight them off. Take control of yourself.
Oh,
hang
boy.
In there, baby.
Hang in there, baby.
Okay, good try.
Oh, oh boy.
You're gonna make a triangle now.
It's happening.
Is that the, like, point of trying to...
whatever, they're trying to talk to us through the people.
Or something?
Yeah.
Something else?
Oh!
Oh!
You think you can control me?
Clarissa? Radios. WAL stands for...
yeah.
Wave Assisted Lock. Ah, they use, that frequency thing, where each frequency is like a key to open the doors around here. It says that you
got
use
it.
Them like identification tags.
Oh, that's what those posters
it must
were for.
Work for the gate,
yeah.
Too.
Okay. Cool. Great.
Oh, wait. Look at this. Personal effects of Margaret Dorothy Adler.
It was all the way through 150, okay.
Wow,
Why would her stuff be here?
Why would her stuff be here? Didn't her family, or, like, hasn't her family been carting her things back to town?
We can head back. I'm just gonna... Here. This is...
To whom? Hmm.
Steal a boat and leave.
Whom it should concern. This is a letter from her? This island and its history is a lie.
What?
Wow. Well, this is going somewhere.
Isn't she dead?
Isn't she dead? Didn't she die, like, yesterday or something?
It's dated a month ago, but...
Huh.
Here, just listen. I have been compelled by both forces outside my control and my own willful concern for the safety of others to conceal the many truths about Edwards Island. But now I feel any further inaction may carry...
Forces outside our control? Like ghosts or the army? Or
oh,
what
I'm supposed
was
to go
she
up,
talking about?
Mind.
I don't know. Inside, you'll find two wall-equipped radios. I have commandeered the old Cardinal Station 140.1 and used it to relay clues to nearby beacons buried throughout the area.
Oh.
Find these beacons in the notes within and discover the true chronicle of the island.
Oh, scavenger hunt! Oh, scavenger hunt, scavenger hunt!
Wait. To whosoever finds the material, know that I am discomfited for keeping it hidden and ashamed for the lies I helped preserve.
So there's a story
but
now.
Also know that I acted in what I felt were the best interests for all at the time. And truly, for the interest of time itself?
I've seriously had, like, dreams about this. Finding a secret, digging it up, it turning out to be a mechanical unicorn.
What?
Please do not get glassy eyes over this, okay?
What else do you have to say?
We do not have to dig up some old lady's recycling. We can just go home.
I'd like to.
Oh, boy.
All right, now where do you go?
Whew. I'm guessing go to Cliffs.
All right.
Let's roll. Come on, pretty boy.
Woo. He's like your brother.
Step brother.
Kiss.
For adventure. Okay, so
steal a boat and leave.
Go steal a boat and leave. You don't know where everyone else is either.
So I need to go all the way down. Oh, no, I can go across, too.
Yeah, you can just walk.
Let's walk across Piffany Field.
Alex, why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees. The sun's out, you know?
No, it's not.
I thought you said you were going to go swimming anyway.
What? Wait.
Uh-oh.
The sun is not out. The sun is
1 p.m. last year.
I guess it barely came out just now, but... See, this is when I get punished for watching the weatherman. He said it was going to be, like, overcast.
That's the same coat.
He said there was a chance for clouds.
That's Clarissa,
too. Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks.
That's her brother.
Did we? Yeah.
Wait, Michael?
Yeah?
What is
it? Why am
I
here?
Step on a crab or something?
Why am I here?
What, you don't want to hang out at the beach? There's stuff in town, but it's all boring knick-knack shops or whatever.
No, I mean, in this time period.
Ah, jeez, you're hitting the existential nostalgia trip already?
I get it, Alex. I would have been happier in the 70s.
The 70s? It's like the worst time.
What the fuck?
You're dead.
You're dead.
I'm dead. I'm dead?
I think she's talking about the...
Oh, the car? No, they don't... Listen, Mom and Dad know. They don't care. Well, I mean, they cared a little, but they know I can fix a broken...
No, just listen to me. You will drown. Not here, but at Horn Lake, back at home.
You seem really confident. She seems confident. I'm a little nervous.
I would be.
Man, I'm like...
Alex, I'm going to teach you how to swim in
my
the
mind's
no.
blown right now.
Don't worry about it.
Today turned out to be a flawless day. It really did.
Yeah, no, it did. It really did. I wanted to bring a kite, but thought you'd laugh at me.
It really is kinda ideal, actually.
Yeah, I'm like,
And then no more story.
It's been a spell since we did something, right? I feel like I haven't
talked
to you in a
while. Where are you? Oh,
there you are.
What's
the
been going on? How's classes? How's...
Truthfully, I've,
Where's that?
I'm gonna throw rocks.
I accidentally left my phone on the ferry because
that's where
I
she was sitting last time too.
Oh God!
Yep.
You idiot.
Oh, there's
Go
the
get it
there's the
there's the ball.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
Look, there's a ball.
Can't I come with you?
I'll take 2 seconds.